I believe the power of community-based solutions with new technologies.We are doing a research on social fabrication. That means socially meaningful applications with new digital fabrication technologies. In my lab, we are doing society-oriented technological research and development, including software technology, material technology, hardware technology, and so on. And I think digital fabrication technologies would be one of the key technologies for the next society.That enables us to realize local production and local consumption, sharing economy, circular economy, and a sustainable society. That's different from a mass manufacturing system developed in the last century. Regardless of age, nationalities, and genders, anyone who has strong motivations for the next society, welcome to my laboratory.